It's hard. And then you have the aspect of religion brought into it, yeah, and where they made it a religious crusade.
Yes. And it's, first of all, we live in a country that is not supposed to be governed by religion. There is supposed to be a separation of church and state. And AOC talks about in her last Instagram live, which I will certainly link because watch it if you have not already. It's like a theocracy. If it's governed by religion, it's not a democracy at that point.
Yep. It's a straight up theocracy. Like, and like, okay, for like, is it all right if I disclose like my religion on here?
I think it's fine. I think we've been very clear.
Okay, we've been clear. one of our biggest bonding moments in grad school was the fact that we were a part of a Bible study of social workers. Okay, people? So yes. Don't think that like, because we have all of these thoughts, we're all of a sudden hating on Christian and like we're anti-Christian, anti-religion. We're not. Mm-mm. I got into a fun discussion. And every time I say fun discussion, I mean, it was very with an Instagrammer who will not be named because I also forgot their name already. Oh, well. who was just like, you can't be Christian and pro-choice. And I was like, hi, I'm Christian and pro-choice. Nice to meet you. I exist.
What? As far as I'm concerned, those are like two very different arguments. My religion has nothing to do with my pro-choice stance. Nameless Instagram person, you need to read your Bible.